The annual profit of government-owned and controlled corporations may not be used to pool funds for the proposed Maharlika Investment Fund. That's what President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. told journalists when asked about a proposition to use some 44 billion pesos from the annual dividends of GOCCs as seed capital to jumpstart the proposed Maharlika Fund.
The idea of using the GOCCs to put value into the Maharlika Fund was broached in Davos. I watched your interview with Congressman Ed Seligman this morning, and I have heard the comments that Congressman Joey Salceda. I agree with that. You cannot use funds for of the GOCC. Pera ng gobyerno, what will the government spend? It was a proposal. It's not something that we have adopted. It's too disruptive. Think, every single GOCC has its own charter. How will you will then revise all of those charters to align with the Maharlika Fund? That's not the purpose of the GOCC, number one. Number two, this is a lot of income that goes to the national government that will suddenly disappear. So that will be, not, no, sorry, it will not disappear. It will go into the Maharlika Fund and cannot be used for the budget of the national government.
It was a proposal from House Ways and Means Committee Chairperson Joey Salceda, who also said that the Maharlika Fund should be debuted in the Philippine stock market.
Upon IPO, it's no longer a GOCC. It will be essentially another listed company in the Philippine stock market. And I think it's up to the president, but the recommendation is that the government will own less than 50%. So it will be private, basically.
Opposition lawmaker and Dalbay Representative Ed Seligman is against the proposal.
That fund, which represents the wealth of the state, should be controlled and owned by the state. Should not be eventually transferred to the private sector through an IPO or initial public offering. That should remain a government-owned and controlled fund.
The president, meanwhile, allayed fears that the Maharlika Fund may be used to launder money.
Private monies will be involved with the fund, but it's not a savings account that you just put it there and it stays there. No, what will happen is the Maharlika Fund will serve as a seed fund for the Sovereign Wealth Fund. Whenever we come into partnership, we do a G2G with Japan, for example, or we do a PPP with some big outfit, then that is only the time that the monies come into the fund to be used for the program. Hindi yun basta o sige bigyan niyo ako ng ilang bilyon dolyar tapos lalagay lang niyo akong bahala na diyan. We will only deploy funds when there is a very specific project to be paid for.
Over at the upper chamber, Senator Mark Villar filed on January 12 the Maharlika Fund bill, similar to the House's third reading version of the measure. But Villar's bill does not include the so-called re-engineered portions mentioned by Congressman Salceda. Marcos's instruction to senators, scrutinize the bill.
Suriin ninyo na mabuti. Hindi naman dapat imadali dahil napaka-importante lahat ng mga bawat salita na ilalagay mo dun sa batas na yun. Mas importante na maging tama kaysa maging mabilis.
Katrina Domingo, ABS-CBN News.